In 2003, my ex-husband, my husband at the time, was an alcoholic. And in the middle of the night, he came home and we got into an argument and he pointed a gun at me. That was the last day we lived in the same house. Well, for the next year, I went through a divorce. Even after the paperwork was done with the divorce, there was still something that was going on within me. My pastor at my church talked about grief recovery. So I actually went and bought the book. I read the book, and in January of 2005, my church offered grief recovery, and I was in the first grief recovery class at my church. And then after that, in 2008, I became a facilitator.
Personally, I was able to go through some issues that I had in my life. 1 year ago, I lost two businesses at the same time, went through a divorce, and it was a very, very trying time in my life. I did some recovery, well, not really recovery, but I did some bereavement work on that prior to going through certification. But when I went through certification, that really brought it to the surface for me. And it really helped me get rid of a lot of baggage. Baggage that I thought I got rid of before. No way. This time I got rid of it. And it really took a huge weight off my shoulders that's been with me for a number of years.
It was actually a number of losses. I'm a recent cancer survivor. That was quite a journey. Then I just lost a partner of 27 years. They would see somebody who is living life and is being present and in the moment, and as opposed to being caught up in the sandstorm of emotion and loss of functionality in my life. I mean, it was impacting, I feel, my job, even though that was never communicated to me, but I knew I wasn't at my best. And my relationships with other people were challenged. I would say that anybody would benefit from this, because I think everybody at some point in their lives have experienced loss, and that maybe have unprocessed feelings that haunt us in a way.
The loss that first brought me to grief recovery was my divorce. I had lived with my first husband for many years. We had raised our two children and our paths were naturally splitting, and it was the correct thing, and it was also the hardest thing that I had to do. And so I met someone who was offering the certification. She was needing people in her program. And so it was really helpful for me to be able to have a way that I could address in a systematic way that was honest, that used emotional integrity. I respected that tremendously. But the idea of really being able to get complete, of having taken the time to look at the aspects that I needed for my own healing in order to get free, so that those same stories weren't continuing to crop up in the same way, was very freeing and helped me to be able to move on and do the things that I meant to do in my life, or was meant to do then, and continue on from.